The United States trashes 239 million tons of waste each year. That's 12% of the global total generated by 4% of the world's people. That's an average of 1,700 pounds a year for each resident of the U.S., and of this waste, only 35% is recycled or composted. The rest is disposed of in landfills or other unsustainable ways. A lot of it bypasses the whole system and ends up in our water and wild areas, impacting both humans and the creatures that live there. Look, I'm not going to save the planet, but I'm going to do what I can to reduce my personal footprint and make some cool stuff. I'm going to find things in dumpsters, on curbs, garage sales, flea markets, and Craigslist as much as I can for free and make those things into other things. I don't really know what I'm doing, but I'm going to bring you along for the ride.